Vlogmas day 7. I'm so excited. I'm so excited. Excited.
It's bitch. Yeah.
What is up to the YouTube? Yes, I'm back with another video. Hey, back with another video. Hey, you guys, Charlene here, and today I am back with another Vlogmas video for you guys today. Oh my gosh, today's Vlogmas day 7, and your girl is doing phenomenal. Like, I'm doing great, okay? I'm doing great. So, today's Vlogmas day 7. Make sure you guys are subscribed. One, get into the holiday spirit. Stop being a hater. Make sure you subscribe. Simple. Make sure you guys give this video a thumbs up and make sure you guys comment down below. This week is the last week of school. Well, school already ended last week, okay? One. But this week is like the last week. Like, we're done. Like, finals and we're done. So, as you guys may know, I'm a college student. So, today I'm going to be trying to get like last minute things together, go to the school, do some studying. I have a writing appointment for my writing paper, you know, just last minute things, you know, get it just to close up the semester on a good note. Close it up. Okay. So, I'm just going to take you guys along with me. So, you know, just kill two birds with one stone. So, you know, Vlogmas video content, one. Then we're going to get some schoolwork done, too. And yeah, I'm just gonna have a beautiful, beautiful, blessed day in the name of Jesus. We're wearing the natural hair today. It looks a little crazy, but you know. So we're wearing a natural poof, natural hair today. Got a Fashion Nova jean jacket. We got a Ross top. And then we got some jeans. So, like, you know, we thugged out or whatever. Not thugged out, but like, you know, we buzzed down Tatiana or whatever. So basically, that's it. So let's get it. Let's go.
Don't wanna go. I don't wanna go.
You see this, you guys? Like, you see this? You see this? Gotta smell good. Mask of the day would be, I think I'm gonna go with this one. Yeah, that one. So you guys, I'm at Chick-fil-A, about to get some food. This is gonna be so good because I am absolutely so hungry. I did not eat breakfast and it's like 3 o'clock, so period. Okay, you guys, so I'm back at it again. I'm home. I changed, you know, I'm comfortable, bonnet on, looking like somebody granny up in this thing. So right now I'm about to be doing some school work. And then after I do the school work, I'm about to go to the testing center to go take this medical terminology test. That why, that ooh, that eye is the bones and the structure and the anatomy. But you guys, whew, I got energy and that's a good thing. So we're gonna take this medical terminology test later on today. Then I'm gonna go to the gym and that's basically it. So right now, let's go.